Here comes the update of another brave act by Sonali Bendre. The actress has shared a few pictures of her new look, where she is seen sporting a wig. Sonali, who is suffering with a high-grade cancer, took to social media and revealed the new hairdo. And guess who helped her in getting this beautiful look? None other than Priyanka Chopra. Sonali has thanked Priyanka for her help and expressed how important vanity is for her and how dressing up can have a big psychological impact on you. Sharing a video and her pictures, Sonali captioned it as, "Vanity is my favorite sin, Al Pacino." Well, it might not be my all-time favorite sin, but who doesn't like looking good? The way we look has a profound psychological impact on us. A little vanity here and there does no one any harm. It's important to do what makes you happy, even if it's something as simple as wearing a wig, bright red lipstick, high heels. All that white noise doesn't make a difference in the large picture. No one can tell you what's right or wrong for you. When I was testing out the wigs, I had a brief moment of self-doubt. Am I vain for wanting to look good? As part of the entertainment industry, you're always expected to look good. Maybe that has been ingrained in me. But then I gave it a thought and I realized I like looking good for me. If I am in the mood to wear a scarf, I will. If I want to walk around bald and free, I will. Only you know what would make you feel good and what works best for you. So take every opportunity you can to hashtag switch on the sunshine. Hashtag one day at a time. Thank you at Priyanka Chopra for connecting me with the amazing at Bokey Hair who created my new look. A few weeks back, husband Goldie Bell gave his wife's health update where he said that Sonali is doing better and showing improvement. Sonali, on the other hand, is putting up a brave front through her tough journey. She had shared her bald pictures on Friendship Day. The actress had posted a picture with Suzanne Khan and Gayatri Oberoi.